Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
This remnant site attracted the Scourge Pathfinder. Unstable activity nearby.
Wait, which way is it? I'm going the wrong way.
Heads up, looks like a Keck construct.
Oh shit!
We got targets!
Fucking me up. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Liam! I got you, buddy. Flame on, bitches! Is that it? Woo! Holy shit! Fuck, I'm almost dead! Man, the combat feels great though. My aim is a little off, you know. Just have to get used to it, I guess.
I detect a remnant device in this location.
What's this doing in a cat camp?
Judging by the damage, the Ket were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.
Sounds like a collectible. Make sure I scan everything, huh? Chosen. Yes. Oh. Well, I guess I didn't scan the Nomad. Okay. Another camp. How the hell do I get up there?
Tempest is a good name. Not the best name, but it's good.
So what would be best?
Hey, complaining doesn't mean I want it to be my job.
It never does. Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
More hostiles. Shit, I have no ammo. Oh fuck, I'm down to my pistol. I'm screwed. doesn't have that kind of rain, I guess.
Reloading.
The fuck? Shit. Fuck off. Damn, I have no ammo. I'm fucked over. Oh, come on, is this some ammo? Come on. Oh, there's some ammo. Come on! Yes! Go back to Metal Gear where you came from, bitch! Korra's down. Go revive her. Data pad.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that link, we'll crack it. There's so much.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Slow start, but we got this. We. Oh no.
Love my pistol.
Remnant on all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
What do we have here?
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
So it allows you to regulate the remnant console to turn various objects into turn them on or off, make them work for your advantage. Oh, okay, I guess this. Oh, portable cover. Nice. Okay, what does this one do? Same thing, I guess. Yeah. Alright. Let's head on over to the main console. What the fuck? Analysis. Decryption possible due to missing glyph information. Scan nearby surroundings for glyphs. Okay.
We need more of those symbols.
Are they above these thingamajigs? Can I even get up there? I guess I can get up this one. How the fuck do I get up there?
I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
There we go. Shit, Jesus, Cora, you wanna, like, not do that? Scare the shit out of me. The hell? Am I still missing?
I think we need more glyphs.
Okay. I guess that wasn't enough. Where the hell is this?
Colonists from Site 1. No one came for her body?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Pavlov, Amira S, and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If she's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what she started.
What the fuck are these glyphs? There it is. Guess I can't see it from here. How do I? Let's see if I can get up there. Again, blind playthrough, ladies and gents. It's not close enough. I can't get any closer than this.
Radiation levels increasing.
The fuck?
Above us.
Yeah, I know. How the fuck do I scan that? Maybe I gotta use the console.
So close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. We... Oh no. No!
Maybe if I jump on this one.
Damn it.
The Remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
Come on. Fucking platforming. I wanna play Mass Effect, not fucking Super Mario. What the fuck? Okay, I don't think I could make it from here, can I? Ah! Seriously, what the fuck am I supposed to do over here, maybe? Oh my god. I feel like such a fucking idiot. There we go.
That should do it.
Okay, what am I supposed to do? Failure.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Oh shit! I didn't even know what I was supposed to do there. I just hit the A button, and then a bunch of robots came. Try that again. Maybe I should read this time, huh? Okay, decrypt the Remnant code by assigning glyphs to the grid. No row column or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. What? What the fuck?
Interface failed.
I did the same fucking thing again. The hell am I supposed to do? Just change the glyph icon, I guess? Oh my god. I'm too stupid to figure this out.
Defense systems engaging.
Thank you. That's a good way to farm for XP, I suppose. Alright, maybe I'll hit X this time. What the fuck was that?
Nice work.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
I don't even know what the fuck I just did. I hit X instead of A.
Can't drop shit.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Oh boy. I need ammo. Where's the ammo box? Oh shit.
Thinking the same thing.
Let's stock up on ammo. Pick up some loot. Not even sure what any of these does. I'm assuming they're just crafting material. I'll pick them all up and I guess mess with them later when I'm on the ship. Off cam. Right now, let's get back to the Tempest, the Nomad, and work on that third monolith, huh?
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
I know.
Get a lot of red dots here. Wait, I've already been to this one. Going to that one. Oh shit, how deep is that water? I guess we'll find out. Oh! Okay. too deep for this fucking Nomad, that's for sure. I'm gonna drive around it. Oh, drop shit. Should I take him out? Yeah, let's take him out. Oh, there's aliens here. Maybe I won't stop here, huh? Oh shit, are they fighting each other? Yeah, they are. Hey buddy, what's up?
The Scourge may have destabilized the friendly side pathfinder.
Leveled up. Woo woo. That's what's up. Ow. You motherfucker.
Go team.
See anything interesting over here? Lithium. Nice. You can make battery out of those. What the fuck is that?
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
Oh boy, I'm about to die. I'm a zero. Scan it real quick. Alright, get the fuck out of here. Get in. There we go. Shit, is that a turret?
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Let's grab some ammo. Oh, cool, just auto pickup. Nice. It's like a ammo box.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
What?
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight. Trigger discipline, Costa.
Stop riding me, Harper.
Guess I'm close to one. Is it over here? Guess I'm gonna watch one, see what's up. Whoa, what the fuck? See the map zone, the mark, rich goods. Okay. Alright, I guess I'll figure that shit out later. Right now I gotta clear the kit. Yeah, I already know about that, damn it. ATM, ass to mouth, what? I guess the Nomad has the ass to mouth mode. Interesting. Shit, did he just throw a grenade? Yeah, he did. Holy shit. Ah, fuck. Oh, Cora, get out of there. Sitting on a grenade, asshole! Oh shit, behind me.
I'll take you apart.
Damn, why do they keep rushing in like that? I guess they're following my examples, huh? I'm a fucking infiltrator, though. Goes the weasel.
Right between the eyes.
Did those cats seem shaken up?
Cause I've been kicking their ass. Grab some ammo. Can I walk through this? Nope, shield it. How do I guess I just jump over it. Yeah, that works. Me to go back here.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat. That was pretty cool.
Well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drack, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The cats seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drack.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat, you spoil. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
You just took this alien's wing? Wow, I like that guy already. What's his name? Drax? Draxes? Drax? Damn, what a badass. I gotta tell me and him's gonna get along just fine. Let's see if there's anything to scan over here. Hey, a terminal. I guess you guys can pause it if you want to read it. This just leads outside. Okay, let's play the audio log.
Look up, hero.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database. This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
Okay. I'll make a save. Okay.
He seems fun.
What the fuck just happened to my legs just then? Okay, so same thing, right? Scan for shit.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
There we go. Hello. Oh, nice.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Good at this. Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Okay. I'm gonna grab this ammo without you, though. Alright. Back to the Nomad. Container. Nice. I guess that turns off all the covers. I wonder if I could destroy that by shooting it so when the enemy is using it as cover. Let's test it out. Oh yeah, you can. Holy shit, that just opens up a whole new level of tactics. Awesome. AR stock, nice. Got some Ket armor. I'll do all the upgrading, research, and all that shit off camp, cause
detecting above normal radiation levels.
I want to try to keep these videos to current. So what?
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources.
Nice.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Sweet. I was gonna say, I wanna keep these videos to, like, combat and story. All that crafting shit, you know. Am I still on four? Okay, there we go. Man, this place is pretty huge.
Pathfinder, I detect Ket among the salvage.
That's kind of jarring. So this fucking crazy ass puzzle bridge.
Forming a bridge.
Solid. If not, prepare to swim.
Oh shit, she's already there. Oh, she got her own shuttle? What?
Radiation levels normal.
Okay, here goes nothing. Thanks for playing. We hope you enjoyed the trial. Continue your adventure in Andromeda. Purchase the full game and what? But I already own the game. What the hell is this shit? What a rip! I guess that's why I see some of my friends just stop playing this game. They can't go any further than this. That kind of sucks.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Well, I guess that's it. Shoot. Well, fortunately, the game's only hours away from being released, so check back then, and I'll do some more Let's Play. For now, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and well, thank you guys so much for joining me once again. And as always, until next time, you guys take care, and I'll catch you on the flip side.